Taiwan's semiconductor giant TSMC says it will start mass producing 2-nanometer technology by 2025. The company made the announcement Wednesday at its North America Technology Convention in California. The 2-nanometer chip is said to be 15% faster than the N3E 3-nanometer generation, which will enter mass production later this year. TSMC is fighting to stay ahead of its rivals. Intel plans to produce 2-nanometer chips in 2024 and Samsung in 2025.